The creator of Dragon Ball, one of the most influential and best-selling Japanese comics, has died at the age of... And tell us particularly about Dragon Ball. We can see some characters on the screen there. That in particular, a huge franchise. Many of our viewers will know it. Gonna